What up, guys? It's your girl ManicMeeks, and I am back with more mystery case file crossfade. And if you're enjoying this playthrough or anything else I got on my channel, go ahead and subscribe. I'm here, you're here, let's be here together. Down below I have some affiliate links to some places that I shop and get a lot of stuff from, so go ahead and take a look at it if you can. So yeah, let's go ahead and do this last tainting. I feel like I'm almost done. Anook beads. Oh, what? Direct the light from each time element to its matching hourglass. Wait. So how do I... Okay, I'm clicking. How do I move them? Wait a minute. Okay, thank you. So I need to go here. Oh. Okay. Oh. Wait, is that not it? I thought it was this one. Wait, so aren't I supposed to go to this one? But it disappeared, so now what? Okay, that's what I thought. I'm like, bruh. There we go. This isn't the end, is it? Because I could have finished this in the last video. I'd be sad. Don't let it be the end.
By saving the world, you saved your own life. Fortunately, the energy divided us into two entities.
What?
At least one of us had a chance to save the world.
What?
I took all the damage, and my life's coming to an end.
What?
Excellent work, Master Detective. I was happy to be a part of you.
What?
Everything's okay. You're under our protection now, Master Detective.
Oh, what? Did we lose? Is that the end? I could have finished this in the last video. What? Wait, was that the end? Hold on. Hold the front door. We're definitely going to the bonus game. Get out of here. We're going to the bonus game right now. Yes, I did. I unlocked the bonus chapter. Congratulations to me. Yay. Starting. No. Get up in this. No. Get up in this.
What's going on out there? I see something strange.
Uh-huh.
Oh no! Alistair is returning. I have to find the way out and stop Alistair's ritual before it's too late.
What the fuck?
Well, who do we have here? If it isn't Madame Fate herself.
In
case you haven't noticed, you've fallen right into my trap. but don't worry. You won't suffer for too long.
This voice actor isn't old enough and sinister enough. I see this. Uh-huh. Where's the other one? Oh, that's it. Okay, so what do I need here? Missing part. Oh, like the hat? I can pick it up though. Oh. Okay. Got a battery. I'm trying to back up. Thank you. Cut through the glass. Battery. U-shaped scissors. Is that for this? No. Okay. Oh, okay. Wait, what was that? Oh, okay. It's locked. Okay. Ravenclaw. Oiler, ruby eye, U-shaped scissors. Okay. Oh, the eye. Glass cutter. Okay. Okay, so I have a key. Back it up. Starter handle? Is that for this? No. So I have that left. Okay. Nothing over there, nothing over there. Oh, schnapps. There's one. Two. Okay. So that's part of that. Okay, that's part of that. Whoa. I thought I saw a puzzle piece or something. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, there are no puzzle pieces. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing else here. Starter handle, burning candle, corkscrew. Burning candle. What was this for? Oh. What is it asking me to do? What does that mean? Mirror appears to have a hole. I don't know what to do. Oh, Jesus. Like, do I click it or what? Oh. Where's the piece of the car? Is this it? Car. There we go. Mirrors are portals, but the way back's closed. Mirrors are links. You need a lens to adjust the mirror. Find the master detective to rescue you and interrupt the ritual. So the clown is a gray. Okay, let me go back. Wait, those are boots. Nope, that's not it. Oh, that's it. Gloves. Oh, what's this for? I don't know what that's for though. Shut up, tummy. Oh, that's what, is that what this is for? Yes. Pants. Oh, there. Pants. And a veil. There we go.
Please, hurry! You must stop Alistair. He used his dark magic to prepare his ritual. I noticed the strange fog and suddenly found myself inside the mirror. The crystal ball will help you stop Alistair's ritual.
Oh, look at me run. I was shuffling. So I have a lantern. Okay. Something was dark. What was dark? Oh, that's creepy. Oh, that's real creepy. Where's the other one? Boop. Okay. Weirdness. Okay. Nope, that's a mannequin stand. Okay. Tightrope walker. There we go. There's one. Okay. Okay, want to make sure there are no. There's one more. Okay. Weight mechanism. Is it this? Okay. Oops, I mean do that. Stamp handle. There we go. So he needs his belt thingy that's over here. Oh. Sure. Oh. There we go. Knowing about the future gives you the power to change it. I just did that, and now I'm in a whole different world of trouble. The Master Detector requires an important item, a red valve. My dear Isis will be able to take the item to the real world. Oh. I was wondering why she had that. Fight him in the face. What? Create a path from the left to the exit on the right. The footprints indicate which direction you will move. Select a tile surrounded by lights to change its direction. You must step on all the tiles, but you may only pass over each tile one time. Select the left arrow to try a configuration. Okay. Oh. Let me see it again. Oh, it goes diagonal too. That's why I was confused. Okay. So far, it will go this way. Okay. So we got off track here. Okay. This way. Okay. So this should be it. Dang it! No, I missed these. Here. Oh, wait. Wait. What does this go to? There we go. So the drill bit. Where is it up there? No, this is a drill bit. There we go. There is that. What is this? is this? Nope, not that. Oh, that. So everything in here is done. Glue, a corkscrew. That means there's got to be something else down here. I have glue. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Where does this go? Nope, not there. There we go. Aha. There's the other one. The pick, huh? Okay. Wow. There we go. Giles, Perletti Knight. Ritual date 1450. Douglas Peak, Sailor. Ritual date 1856. Walt Staten, Builder. Ritual date 1924. Jack. I don't know how to say this one. Jack? Is it Jax? Because, you know, the black people, I would say Jaquees. But I'm pretty sure that's not it. Marceau, Mime. Victim list for what? Can't release their souls without some magic. I still have the other stuff to that, huh? Okay, let me... Oh, there. I was like, what else can I do? I thought it was going to animate it for me. My bad. Oh, I got the full mirror. I didn't realize it. That's not where it goes? Victimless chalk. Hourglass part, how to set the head correctly. Great, I have a black veil though. I can't do anything yet with these. One. That was also my peer move. I did. Two. Oh. There's that. Find a cork. Okay. What did I get the? Oh, there's okay. There's no puzzle piece. Okay, I just wanted to double check. That's what I was confused on. And a pen knife. Okay, got that. Oh, wait, this. Wait. Thank you. No, I'm not crazy. Okay, so now I have a whole set. Okay. Pass through all of the fangs to draw the wolf. Use the glowing arrows to move. So I can't rotate them? Okay. I thought I had to actually, like, trace it. Silly me. Wait, what do I need? Oh, a pen. I mean, it makes sense. There's my pen. Oh, wait. Okay, wait a minute. But I have them. Jesus Christ. Okay, you know, I'm just checking, you know, I keep checking things. Cool. Another lens. Soul shard, okay. So I can't do anything there. So all the stuff I do, it has to be in this room, I guess. Great. Let's back it up for Jesus. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's the hat. There we go. Blue lens. For the destruction of the ritual, Master Detective will require the moonlight. Moonlight jar.
I'm so glad to see you. I've something for you.
Use the fire icon on the bottom right to light all the candles. Use the green scale to adjust the position of the dragon's fire according to the candle's height. Select the crystal ball to toggle how far the dragon moves. Use the button on the lower left to change directions. Button on the lower left. A button. Oh. So I would need like three. Okay. I still don't see the button to rotate. Okay, then that worked. One. So this goes to two, right? Oh no, that goes to three. So it just goes to six. Okay. Oops, I forgot to turn it. Now I have to. Okay. Oh, what? Collect all the magical symbols? Oh.
I escaped from Alistair's trap. You did it, Detective. Alistair's ritual is destroyed. My strength is returning to me.
What does this mean? What? This is gave me no answers. This gave me no answers. Oh, that's why I just like, I'm gonna keep going because I need to find the answer. This gave me no answer. What does that mean? What is the next one? Where's the next one? Why is the next one? How is the next one? What's going on? Why is everybody's t-shirt way too damn long? Don't get me wrong. I enjoyed this game. Some of the puzzles, I feel like with Grandma, I might need to up the difficulty on some of these puzzles. There's one that I think I did have to skip from here, but other than that, they were okay puzzles to figure out. Some of them were really unique, but I think if Grandma's going to be doing mystery case files, I need to up the difficulty a tiny bit or do like custom settings. But I had a blast. This was fun. This was really fun, and I'm sad it's over. And what does this mean? But anyways, on that note, guys, thanks for hanging with me, and hopefully I will catch you in the next one.